guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Movie Fan and welcome to Chinese Movies Month. Every day you can divide by 5, I will be reviewing a Chinese movie. And today I will be reviewing Infernal Affairs. Now this is the movie that The Departed is a remake of. And I have a serious question to ask. How the hell is The Departed a remake of this movie? With an exception of a few similar scenes, those two movies have absolutely nothing in common. So yeah, it really bothers me that The Departed is apparently a remake of this movie since it has nothing in common. Anyway, this is basically a movie where a bunch of cops are after drug dealers. Now I'm gonna start by talking about the characters. First I'm gonna talk about the protagonist, Chan Wing-yan, played by Tony Leung. And I want to apologize in advance if I mispronounce some of the names. I don't speak Chinese and that's the reason why I am. Anyway, this guy is the protagonist of the movie. And he doesn't want to be a cop at all, but he is forced to be a cop. You know, I feel sorry for that guy, that he is pressured into being a cop. That's not good at all. With that being said, he is still good at his job. And I have to admit, he is pretty fucking awesome. His boss is Wong Chi-Sing, played by Anthony Wong. Now it's understandable why he wants the protagonist to do those things for him. But I still think it's a pretty cunty move to force him to be a cop. But again, it's totally understandable, so I'm okay with it. Now the next character that I want to talk about is Hoon Sam, played by Eric Chang. Now he's the main villain of the movie and a drug lord. A very fucking awesome villain, I must say. It's not easy to capture that drug lord. In fact, throughout the movie, the cops are fucking after him. And this drug lord is also very fucking smart. He is someone I want to see captured badly, but it is hard to capture him. Truly a fucking awesome villain. Now there are a lot of American movies about drugs. So for the most part, this movie is nothing new. But I don't have a problem with a movie being unoriginal as long as it's still good. And I have to be honest, despite the fact that this movie is unoriginal, it's still fucking awesome. I fucking loved every second of this movie. It's hell of a fun to watch. Though there is one problem that I have to point out. This movie takes place in China, right? I mean, everybody is speaking fucking Chinese. Now, China has its own currency, right? Then why the hell are people using American dollars in this movie? That just doesn't make sense. Now, at first, I thought there was an error with the subtitles. But no, there was nothing wrong with the subtitles. The movie itself flat out shows that people are using American dollars. Why? China has its own currency, so it doesn't make sense to me. With that being said, this is honestly a minor problem and doesn't damage the movie too much. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. This is the best Chinese movie that I have seen so far. I don't think it's as good as The Departed, but I still fucking love it. And for that, I'm going to give it the rating 2 thumbs up. And considering that I haven't seen that many Chinese movies, that's really not saying much. But don't worry, by the time May is over, I will have seen 6 of them. That's right, Chinese Movies Month will continue. I look forward to reviewing another Chinese movie in 5 days, so look out for that. Well, guys, that's all I wanted to say. Thank you for watching, have a great day.